Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with Jadave or Dave Brown from way back then. A very good associate from that time, Arrows, from Arrows Days and Winward Road with Chicken Ark and the World Crew. Dave, welcome to In the Streets, my brother.
Blessed love, Rastafari.
Rastafari live. Dave, I know you know Chicken Ark for quite some time. What kind of association you have with the Ark and how it starts?
Well, association likes brother, you know?
Yeah.
We grew together in the music.
Yeah.
At Arrows, we was like the writer.
Yeah.
When a man have a vibes and say, Dave, bro, we just say yes, sir.
Yeah.
Dead FM, then bought Chicken Ark. It was a versatile artist. One of the first press play I ever took.
Yeah.
I want to tell you, fan station, I'm wicked. I'm rating for all of that. I learn a lot from him, then, man.
So Dave Brown, with you now, knowing Chicken Ark, I know you have a lot you have offered to the musical fraternity for those years coming up. Because you're about the same age as Chicken Ark, 52, right?
Yeah.
You're ready for the world now, you know, Dave Brown. Give us a little piece of what you are now ready to give for 2015.
The people them tight lip. No one knows here, know nothing about it. Yeah, tight lip. They are afraid of outlaws and bandits. The people them tight lip. Some pack and ready for make the exit. Yeah, tight lip. No one no try nothing to stop it till it reach at their door and them can't take it no more. Oh yeah, there is first boy just get shot down. She have to run out of town and her house burned to the ground. Yes,
Rastafari live there, bro. Them kind of phone, ark!
Yeah,
ark!
Blessed Lord.
Ark! Yeah. Come here, ark!
Ark in a place, man.
Yeah, man.
Now, dear Brown.
Yeah, man.
My original friends over many, many decades and many, many years.
Yeah.
This is Dave Brown, is a man where I and I respect over the years.
Yeah.
Because the man who never give me no wrong advice about the music. Dave Brown never tell me about dunging in a church or in a farmer.
Negative.
Freaky, yeah. Negativity. Dave Brown would sing about Africa. Dave Brown would sing about love. Dave Brown would sing about the things that are affecting people in the garrison. I can only big up Dave Brown as my original friend.
Bless
who has been an inspiration to Chicken Ark over the years.
Yeah,
and I can't leave you behind, my brother.
Yeah, man.
You've been good to I.
May I produce a tune with Chicken Ark?
What name?
The world of your thing. Tell me my name.
Tell me.
I want to tell you. It's a hip hop tune. We don't even name it yet.
We
did buy something, and I believe it or not.
You remember it.
It was so long that I couldn't remember the lyrics now. But if it was now, I would have done something like Nature rise, me say me gone naturize. Yes, a chicken ark, I'm a go and show me size. Come and love me spring, me summer, autumn, me winter. So me a go know life is nature. Me love me spring, me summer, autumn, me winter. So me a go know life is nature. So in the spring, where the new lives begin, the birds and the trees begin to sing. In the summer, schools are on a day. Children are at play around the air, a lot of hip people.
Yeah. May I sing one of Chicken Ark favorite song with Chicken Ark?
Yeah.
I sing. A song about Africa.
Oh yeah.
Because when I see what going on with the African them, I have to show the African say. But vision them. And the tune has named Vision of Africa.
Yeah.
It goes so. I vision a land so green. I vision a land full of gold. That land where my people die for. Africa, my eyes behold. I vision a land so green. I vision a land full of gold. A land where my people die for. Africa, my eyes behold. They rap and rape and them capture her. and tell her children to suffer. Close a father for them to labor, and dear law have no honor. So Mother Africa stretch forth her hands,
yes,
for the children to return to the land,
yes,
cause they came and treat us cruel and so mean,
yes,
and now it seemed like that horrible dream. I vision a land
so green,
I vision a land
full of gold,
that land where my people die for. Africa, my eyes behold. I vision a land so green, a vision a land full of gold, a land where my people die for. Africa, my eyes behold.